So today I'm going to be presenting WT/TS607 case from WTO. So this is a dispute between Brazil and EU, started by EU because the EU found salmonella present in Brazilian meat, which was imported from Brazil to Europe. And so here's the case on the right side, which is two Brazilian meat firms, in this case against the EU import ban. And so this ban has heavily impacted the Brazilian meat industry import. As you can see, 40% wise, 150,000 tons into the EU market was imported by two major groups, and they got seized. And so that also halted the poultry meat imports in 2018. And then because of the whole entire meat ban in Brazil itself, there was a meat investigation done by the police into the companies, and then they found that fraudulent activities were discovered in the importing of meat. I think that's all from me. Thank you.